Incoming video call. Audio only.
Hello? Kate, come on, seriously? I can't see you first thing in the morning, not even on your birthday.
That's the last thing you want to see, trust me. You have enough trauma in your life.
Come on, birthday girl. Anna and I, we're gonna come over, okay?
No, I'm not ready. I'll see you at breakfast, Weston. 9th of June, 2067. 21 years old today. Most look at birthdays as celebrating another year of life and congratulate you on making it another year. An entire year. Some of us on Columbus 7 don't make it to 21. Something about their lungs not adjusting to the recycled air. I've read a lot of what it was like growing up on Earth. I can only read and wonder. I've never been there. In the beginning, our sun was created to give light and life to the Earth on which we lived. Our planet was just the right distance from the sun to sustain the amazing diversity of animals, plants, and people that populate it. But what once sustained our lives would soon be the end of it. When the Earth fell out of orbit, we tried to reset the planet with the use of particle accelerators. As a result, wormholes were created throughout the galaxies. Temperatures on Earth skyrocketed beyond anything ever seen before. All the water eventually evaporated. Without water, all the plants died. Without plants, all the animals died. Before mankind died as well, 7 ships made it off the surface. That was 40 years ago. Each ship went off in search of another planet, one that could support human life. For 37 years, we have searched in vain. The only thing that gets me through it? The training.
Too fast, not checking your flanks.
Are you having a hard time keeping up with me? Aren't you the one always saying that girls are our equals?
Can it, Calder?
At least I'm not the one that folds under pressure.
You guys get sloppy down there. Calder, you're moving way too fast. You have 2 minutes to reach your objective. Be quick, but be precise. 2 minutes.
Check your mags.
All right, everybody, stick with me, and we'll make it. Follow my lead.
I'll draw their fire. Wait until they reload and make a run for it. Don't be stacked, spread out.
Less than a minute.
Where is it?
My readout says we're here. Stay alert, ladies.
I see it. 20 meters.
What's that clip?
Exercise over.
Not bad.
I see room for improvement, but not bad at all.
Training in the simulator is the closest thing for me being off the ship. I know it's not real, but it's enough of a change to give me something to look forward to each day.
Check your individual reports for my assessment.
Why all the training? It's like we're gonna ever use this.
Because we have to be ready.
Ready? Ready for what?
For when we get off the ship.
Okay. Good luck with that.
Hey, just because he's my brother doesn't mean that you have to put up with him.
All right, come on, let's move. Hand-to-hand combat. Let's go. All right. Your turn, pair up. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, hook, jab. 1, 2, knee.
Get yourself.
All right, that's enough. Freestyle, 2 minutes. You're one of the smallest ones out here, which means you're better off getting in close. Use your knees, use your elbows. You're leading way too much with your arms. Lead with your core.
You just gonna stand there and criticize me?
I haven't said anything.
You don't have to.
Slow is smooth, smooth is fast.
What's that supposed to mean?
Go slow and smooth. It's better, but even slower. Good. Moving slow and precise with repetition creates muscle memory, creating a smooth motion. And once you're smooth, you can increase your speed. It's good, but be patient.
I don't like it when you call me out in front of the others.
I only do so to make you stronger. I promised your father that I would make sure that...
I don't need you to be my father. Or my older brother.
What do you want me to be?
My captain.
Let's go. Hit me.
When are we gonna use the wormholes to travel?
Don't hold back. Just hit me.
We're dying out here, and you know it. It's our only chance of surviving.
Out of the question.
Heard from the other ships in years. They could have made the jump already.
Yeah, and they could be dead, too.
Yeah, well, it's worth the risk. We're dying out here.
Hands up. Up.
Keep your hands up.
That's better. All right. You ready to go some more? Okay, come on.
Light travels at almost 300,000 kilometers per second. As far as we can tell, nothing in the physical universe can go faster. But because light travels so fast, and because its speed is constant, we can use it to measure the incredible distances in the universe. Earth's nearest stellar neighbor was Proxima Centauri. It took light more than 4 years to reach Earth. Light from the nearest galaxy, Andromeda, traveled to Earth in about 2 million years. I've made it 21 so far. The only way we will make it is faster than light travel through a wormhole.
Come on, tell me. I'm not gonna say anything, and I'll act really surprised. So just tell me what's gonna happen when.
Deck 7.
Oh, wait,
you're over here, and we always have to come here.
Hey, did you hear something?
Captain on deck.
Let's give you something to look at. Some of you may have figured out that we are not too close to home, at least what some of us once called home.
We are way out in the boonies here.
We recently received a transmission. through a wormhole in the Hovon system.
What kind of transmission? From one of the other ships?
No, not from one of the ships. From a planet within the wormhole. The signal is faint, but it is there.
It was you, wasn't it? You discovered it, didn't you?
This is our first contact in 37 years. 37 years on this cold tin cup of a ship. For many of you, this is the only home you've ever known. We've been searching for an opportunity like this for a long time. We're going in to investigate. We're sending a scout ship into the wormhole, led by myself and a select group. That list will be posted at 0900.
Don't worry. I got you on the list.
If this planet is habitable, it could be our new home.
Better.
The air. Yeah. Better than this recycled garbage we take in on this ship.
Describe it.
Clear. No, clean. Especially after a rain. Miss smells.
Fresh cut grass. Entering Bravo.
Have you ever ridden a horse?
What? Yeah, just once. It was with your father, actually.
Could have been more than 11. I were walking home from school one day and grown by this pasture. There's a bunch of horses in there.
Dad says, hey, why don't we go in there and ride one of them?
Jumped over the fence and we walk up to this one horse. Your dad was real gentle. He
starts petting her and jumps up on her back. Then she rears up on her
hind legs. He's just, you know, I got one hand holding on, the other hand up in the air, and he's laughing. He's got a big smile on his face. He got her to calm down.
Just jumped off and said, hey, it's your turn.
Proximity alert. Proximity alert.
All right, you better hold on. It's going to get a little bumpy.
Proximity alert. Danger
Smell, Lina!
Initiating body scan. Body scan complete. Heart rate 200. BP 125 over 85. Life rate 90%. Incoming video call.
Kate, we're taking underwater help! Kate, can you hear me? Kate, can you hear me? We need help!
Haley, I'm coming!
Topography scan. Initializing tracking system. Haley Swindle located 1 kilometer away.
The ship went down. No. The ship went down. This is messed up. I don't believe this. We gotta get up. We gotta go. Haley, come on. Where's Anne? Where's Weston? Where's Captain Hunter? Where's Haley? Listen. I know you're in shock, but we have to stand up and we have to go help. All right?
Anne? I don't know what to do.
Keep pressure on the wound. Anne?
Bleeding too much.
Anne, can you hear me? Haley, it's Haley. Help me tip her.
She's gonna be okay.
Anne?
I'm here.
What is that? That can't be my blood. Weston, tell me that's not my blood.
You need to breathe. Slow down your breathing. Slow down your breathing. That's it. Slow down. Good. I need to see what happened. That way I'll know how to help you. Anne? I need to look and see what happened. Keep pressure on the wound. Anne?
What?
You're gonna die.
Wait. There's gotta be something we can do, Kate.
Stop! Weston! Anne? Hey, I need you to look at me, okay? Anne? Hey, look at me. It's okay. Anne?
Is she dead? She can't be dead, Kate. She can't be dead, Kate. She can't be dead. Look, you gotta do something. I'm so sorry, Anne.
Oxygen levels are high. Gravity normal. Kate. I need a minute. The distress signal.
signal's no longer active. What does that mean? What do we do?
Weston? Haley? Can anybody hear me?
Come
Please respond.
Incoming video call.
All frequencies. Respond.
Captain, it's Kate. Where are you?
Oh, Kate. Thank God you're still alive.
Anne's dead. It's my fault. I'm the one that got her on the ship.
It's not your fault, Case. If there's any blame here, it falls on me.
Have you been able to reach any of the others?
No.
I saw some survive the crash. Weston, Haley, a few others, but...
We're not alone here. We were attacked and I was taken.
By who?
Indigenous life forms. Two kind, one very human, but very animalistic and savage. The others were monsters, beasts.
Well, obviously, you escaped. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Have you done a topography scan?
Partial one, but just when I was trying to locate Haley.
I'm gonna send you what I have. At least you'll be able to see my location.
Okay. It's coming through. Analyzing, joining. All right, we're connected, but it's not all there. Your vitals.
They're never that good to begin with.
What's broken?
Look, I'm fine.
What's broken?
My leg.
How bad is it?
Well, I'm not gonna be able to do the tango for a while.
You're 60 kilometers away from me.
All right. Check my time scan again. I marked a section where the ship is still intact, and there should be a medic pack and a distress beacon.
Were you able to locate the transmission that sent us here in the first place?
You know, we lost that as soon as we came through the wormhole.
What do you need me to do?
You'll get to me first, since I'm between you and the ship. There's some pretty rough terrain for you to cover, so... Be smart. It's gonna take you a couple days to get here. I imagine you're still, getting pretty tired and hungry. When was the last time you ate?
I don't know.
Okay, use your scanner. Find out what plants you can eat. Just set up camp for the night and have a good rest. You can head out first thing in the morning.
Plant unedible. Hunter's vitals. Heart rate 32. BP 83 over 45. Life rate 56%.
Thank you.
56 kilometers to objective. Estimated time, 2 days. Captain Hunter's library, 43%.
Taking too long. I didn't make it far enough today.
Are you safe?
Yes. How are you doing?
Honest answer.
Not good.
I've stopped the bleeding, but I've lost a lot of blood, and my leg's in pretty bad shape. I find it a little harder to breathe now, too.
Still over 48 kilometers away. I don't know if I'm gonna make it in time.
One of the greatest weaknesses in most of us is our lack of faith. I believe in you, Kate. Don't worry about me. I'll hold on. You get some rest and you'll make up for tomorrow.
Good night, Captain.
Night.
49 kilometers to objective. Estimated time, 47 hours. Captain Hunter's library, 39%. Destination. Captain Hunter's life rate, 33%. Destination.
You don't look so good.
Thanks.
Let's take a look.
Initializing body scan.
Sorry about this. Dream your whole life about setting foot on a planet. This is what you end up with.
Analysis complete.
Well, break isn't all the way through. None of your lacerations are too serious. Got a broken rib that punctured a lung.
That explains why it's hard to breathe. Gonna have to get to the ship to get that medic back.
Yeah. Gotta set off the distress beacon in the main ship.
What's that sound?
Horse?
On a horse. On this planet. You rode it here.
Yeah, well, she saved me, I saved her.
Did you get a hold of anyone else?
No.
Well, you know, when the ship gets here, we'll be able to search for him. Better get going. Wreckage is only 13 kilometers away, but the train is pretty severe. We'll be able to take the horse. Don't worry, I'll watch her. Sorry about all this, Kate. Be careful.
Made it.
It's good, Caden. It's good. Get yourself to the highest point you can see and activate it.
Got it. Made it. Activating distress beacon now.
Acquiring signal. Distress beacon activated.
The signal we were following before has been activated. I don't understand.
Caden, I know where we are now. The only explanation.
Captain!
Tracking Captain Hunter. Heat signatures nearby.
Thank you.
Captain? Captain, are you there? Go ahead. Just kill me.
You speak the ancient tongue. I need your help.
What did you do to my friends?
I know where your friends are. I'm called Rogan. We can help each other.
Where are my friends?
You let me bleed out, and you will never know what happened to them.
Fine. Start talking.
Can you stitch?
What?
Stitch with a needle.
Why would I help you?
Because if you don't, your friends will most likely die.
Attacked us without warning. We had no chance.
No. Some from my tribe want nothing to do with outsiders. It was them. I tried to stop them.
How many are you?
My tribe has several hundred. I'm part of a scavenger party. I look for others, believing that not all outsiders mean harm.
Why were you following me?
Because you've all had my daughter.
Those creatures?
They took your friends as well. And they took you, but you escaped. This gives me hope that my daughter is still alive.
Why don't they kill right away?
They feed slowly. They have hunted and killed my people as far back as I can remember. You're the only one I know who has ever escaped their lair. You must take me there.
What is your daughter?
A doll. She is 9. Is all I have.
Why should I trust you?
You trust my horse, but don't trust me?
She's your horse. She's mine now.
we're in such a hurry, then why are we stopping?
The horse needs to rest. We can leave her and continue on foot, or wait for her and travel faster.
Sorry about that. Where's the girl's mother?
Killed by the Javu when Adal was very young.
Javu?
He means demon. They were not always so. Nearly 400 years ago, it was no longer possible to live on the planet's surface. Seven vessels left here with the promise that one day they would return. Those who were left behind moved deep under the planet's surface, where they remained for over 100 years. One group returned to the surface and found it livable. The rest, however, remained underground and over the years changed into something that was no longer human.
What year is it?
The year is 2452. Yes, this is Earth. You are from one of the seven vessels, aren't you?
Comms recorded my path. It'll show us the way.
There was nothing I could do. I just had to watch. There was nothing I could do.
Weston, keep it together.
Have you seen a small child, a young girl?
He's looking for his daughter.
We heard screams. It didn't sound as if it came from a small child.
Really? I couldn't do anything. I couldn't do anything. I tried to stop. There was nothing you could do. I tried. I wanted to do something. I couldn't do anything.
You've always been a real dumbass, Weston.
Haley? No. Haley?
I'm sorry. Your captain is still alive.
I'm sorry, Haley.
Oh, that hurts.
I reset the bone in your leg.
Oh, I'm glad to see you.
Damn. How many of us are left?
You, Weston, and myself.
Who's this?
It's Rogan. He's from this planet. Captain, this is Earth.
Yeah.
The year is 2452.
2452. All right. You and Weston need to get out of here. I'm in no condition to move. Get to the distress beacon. Contact the ship.
Yeah, he's right. He's right. We gotta get out of here. I don't know how many of them are there, but they're coming.
No, I'm not leaving you behind.
Well, what are we gonna do with Haley? We can't carry her.
Weston is right. Just leave me here with Haley.
I did not come all this way just to leave you behind.
Go! You stop doing that.
I gave you a shot of adrenaline. It's enough to get you out of here. Now get up.
Oh.
She was here.
There's still hope. Well, I'm not gonna leave Haley's body here for them to disagree.
Asking me if I want another shot. No thanks. But I'm fine.
Nido!
You're gonna lead him right to us. I came to my door. Stay out of my way.
Bro, look, I have an idea. My comms already did a scan of the area. I'll just have a look for heat signals. Look, that might be her.
Which way?
That way.
Nido. This is Kate. She brought me here. Now we have to help them. They are from one of the seven vessels.
Hurt, but he'll make it. We won't be able to move these rocks. If you take Nadal and get out, Weston and I will find another way.
No, we can't split up.
We don't have a choice. Get them out. We'll meet you on the surface.
Come on. Let's go. Which way?
Come on.
Just leave me, man.
Come on. Get up. Come on. Get up. Hold on.
What is it? Did you see one?
Quiet. Quiet. This way.
Okay, you can go first.
Still behind me.
Yeah, still here.
Keep moving.
Hold up.
What is it?
Javul.
We have much of a choice. Stand and fight.
Let's move.
Take the girl and make a run for her.
We fight together.
You get out of here. That's an order.
I'm not leaving. I've already lost one dad.
You need to get out of here and seal off this cave.
I'm not leaving.
So stubborn.
Yeah, well, I learned from the best.
All right, you have to give me another shot of adrenaline.
Stay with me. Stay awake. You'll make it.
they're close. Come on. We made it. I knew we would. You stick with me and go through.
Uananya ladunu, Alessi Davushka, lad Postoronic.
Zinjana prevela minya vena dao. Ona spaza ye zivin.
Kmito to! Nemile, Postoronic, boku, umeret.
Come prevelo.
Kmito to! Micho aseye. Aleke wo feti. Ma jeme oma.
Where do they buy? Where is Ivonia? Put him sway Mironve, Nakish Domic. Zudovos, Verisha, Utsya. Utse, Ve, Nadezda.